Father McCavanaugh started with the seniors, and by the time he got to the freshmen, I was ready to pass out. Finally, he got to me, and I will always remember what he said. Gargan Joseph, Math 71, English 73, French. And then he paused for just a moment. By this time, I had calculated that my French grade was somewhere in the high 20s. And I was trying to brace myself for the onslaught that was sure to come. But then Father McCavanaugh said, French 70, and he winked at me. At that moment, I fell back in my chair with a profound and overwhelming sense of gratitude. It was like nothing I had ever experienced before. And I had such a feeling for Father McCavanaugh. That night, for the first time, I actually studied French. It didn't happen right away, but after a while, I actually started to get better at French. And then I learned that I liked the feeling of doing well in school, so I applied myself in other subjects as well. Things got better. In my senior year, I was in the National Honor Society, and I eventually won an academic scholarship to the University of Notre Dame, where I majored in French. Yeah. It's my hope that as your first person narration continues, that as you leave Academy Road, you will live out Culver's inspiring mission, that you will embody good character, that you will model responsible citizenship, that you will enrich the communities you encounter with your good leadership. I hope, too, that along the way, you will bless others with a generosity of spirit, that you will treat others better than that they deserve, and that you will know not just when and how, but also the wonders of a wink. Thank you.
Malachy Mustajab Rampangilei. Stefan Andre Rash. Cameron Avery Rice.
Dismissed.
This way, yeah. Hi.